Oh, by the way, I've cracked the code. I figured out the shadow organizations and the Illuminati know that they're finally primed for world domination. And soon you've got black helicopters coming across the border, puppet masters for the new world order. Be aware, there's always someone that's watching you. And still the government won't admit they fake a whole moon landing. Thought control race, psychotronic scanning. Don't mind that, I'm protected cause I made this hat from aluminum foil. Where it had this foil lined in case an alien's inclined to probe your butt or read your mind. Looks a bit peculiar. Seems a little crazy, but someday I'll prove there's a big conspiracy.